we're not here to get bogged down in the definition of sustainability.
You never have to be afraid of answering a question if you're in the process of trying to find a solution to the problem. If you're trying to sweep it under the carpet, yeah, you're going to get yourself in trouble.
It's more thinking about all the tools in our toolbox, right? Now we have, obviously, the opportunity with genetics. We also have the opportunity with more precision technologies.